growing old gracefully. What was the growing old gracefully?
Oh, that was Josh.
No, that was a different. That was our friend Josh who said. I guess Phil was talking about how old we are and how long we've been kicking around this town and doing the same thing. He said, "Well, I think you're aging gracefully."
I like to hear that, you know.
I guess I like to hear that.
I mean, I still have six, so I'm not too old.
What?
You know, a true synthesis is not an arithmetic average of all the diverse aspirations of the
existing. Oh my god, it's Dan!
Dan, can I have your autograph? What time are you going?
Dan, where are you? I found him!
I'm just spending a lot of money.
If you see me here, I'm going to take some of that money. doesn't matter much at all.
Oh,
turn me away. The honesty I give is to isolate a person called you.
You may know him from being your friend, but I know him as Greg Broom, Pagan Singer. There's a really cool song he wrote, and I think he needs to do it now. And we're going to have to dance to this one for him.
Thank you. Thank you.
is a healthy immersion. Being petty is good. Isn't it, though? It's so healthy, man. It's just like, I'm going to kill you. I'm going to rip your hair out one by one. Oh. Turn them into a gigantic. Well, put them on my, what is that thing called? Mojo. Sketch. Make a big stew of your hair. Make a stew. Catch your butt. Get away from my mate. Thank you.
serious, especially like here, because we know all y'all, man. We like hang with y'all. It's just like, and y'all probably know what we're.
Here.